Burritos are believed to have originated in Mexico in the late 19th century. The term, burrito, means, little donkey, in Spanish, and some say the name comes from the fact that the rolled-up tortilla resembles the shape of a donkey ear. The burrito as we know it today, with rice, beans, meat, and other fillings, likely originated in California in the mid-20th century. It was a convenient and portable meal for farm workers and others on the go.